the Northwest, a Portland man dies while taking in the sights along a scenic road. Police say 51-year-old James Vaughn fell to his death along Highway 199 and the Smith River Canyon. Investigators say Vaughn told his wife he was driving the highway from Grants Pass to Northern California. She reported him missing a day before rescuers found him. Police call this a tragic accident.